And my spare is flat, so I don't really want to go hauling bales like that. I'm gonna go get a new tire put on, and hopefully that doesn't eat up my whole afternoon. All right, guys, I got the tire fixed. I'm gonna get these bales loaded up, and we'll get at least a load up there today. So all right, guys, this is the old Caterpillar loader. Today's on the ranch. I've only ran it once, so we'll figure this sucker out, I guess. All right. This is actually, my dad used to feed cattle and load the same feed truck with this every day. Well, other feed trucks, but. guys, it's the next day. I am just through feeding. I'm gonna go get the backhoe and load up some more corn stalk bales and get them headed to the ranch. Guys, I got a managed to get 12 corn stalks, and I put a bale of hay on the front. After I unload the corn stalks, I'll take this bale on up to my cattle up north since I'm up there already. Alright guys, I got 12 corn stalk bales unloaded up here. I've got the one left on the trailer and I'm gonna go take it up to my cows. Okie dokie, I got my second load. I'm gonna head up to the ranch with it. So. Loaded up and I'm headed out of the lot, I'm headed to the ranch. I'm gonna get it unloaded before dark and we'll call it a day. If you enjoyed this video, be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Really appreciate it, and thanks for watching, and hope to see you in the next one.